My favorite Marisol moments have been when she's sort of confronted with this upstairs downstairs world. Evelyn says something completely horrible, you know, off the cuff.
You thought our maid had plastic surgery.
For God's sake, Taylor, poor people like to be pretty too.
Or when in the pilot, Taylor says, you don't have an accent. So Marisol being confronted with those stereotypes that she may not have ever seen in her life, those have been some of my favorite moments to play.
I have a scene with Alejandro when we're talking about Odessa having cancer, and Odessa's at the hospital, and he doesn't have the decency to go visit her.
I'm annoyed. Can you tell?
There's a lot of scenes that end with Adrian smiling, this sort of Cheshire grin, like he's swallowed the canary.
I guess one is we were shooting over there, and and it's when we get caught in the middle of
screwing on the kitchen table.
Ow! Oh my God!
That is, in essence, the Mark Cherry version of that relationship. There's a little kink, a little kind of fun.
Hola, Rosie. Yo soy Lois.
Mucho gusto.
And I'm Cody.
We've met.
There's a beautiful scene where Barry is inviting this guy that she's sleeping with over the house, and Spence has no idea.
I was surprised to see Mr. Cody here. I work with him. You also, you know.
Yes.
You are making a fool of Mr. Spence.
Yes.
There's a scene where we're all in the kitchen and I'm going off to work, and Grant says, don't you want to kiss your son goodbye? And I say,
I'm already in character. And she doesn't have kids.
And then I'm out the door. That's pretty quintessentially Barry.
When I looked in the mirror this morning, I found a new wrinkle.
Really? Just the one?
There have been some very funny moments between Zoila and Genevieve. Genevieve goes away on a cruise, and she comes back engaged. And a classic Zoila moment is when they're serving dinner to her and this man.
I could tell how beautiful Genevieve was. She let me caress her smooth, perfect face.
Did she let you feel her neck?
Is there a draft in here?
I'm sure that Zoila left the window open. You should go shut it tight.